Starting from scratch, global. No dog raised, sold, or bred for any legal purposes. Today, we're going to be looking at STP's Champion Luther, registered mare. He was a great-looking dog and a great producer, bred by STP. Okay, let's get to his pedigree. Luther was sired by STP's Champion Black Tasmania registered mare, bred to Zebo's Gina Girl, which was a champion. Champion Black Tasmania was sired by Cherokee Kennels Orla Jr., bred to Maine's Ladybug. Zebo's Gina Girl was sired by STP's Grand Champion Buck, bred to C, A, and K's Gina Blue Eyes, who is out of Burton's Grand Champion Hank, bred to Greenwood's Peaches. If you go up in the second generation, you're going to see Man's Ladybug. She was sired by Bull's Champion Boat Action, registered mare. And Cherokee Kennels Oiler Jr. was sired by Murphy's Grand Champion Oiler, bred to Bull's Black Gold. STP's Grand Champion Luther, great bred dog from the Eli, Bulls, and Bolio strands. Stay tuned, more to come about these great American Pitbull Terriers, starting from scratch. Hit the like and subscribe button.